That's the purpose of this gathering.
Just the way we are. Please take away our weakness, God.
cause the light to shine, shine out of darkness. You are causing life to come out of death. You are causing life to come out of death. You are making every impossible situation become possible. Said, let there be light, and there was light. You said, let there be light, and there was light. Darkness only tries to hide, it can't hide. As the Holy Ghost is brooding, there will be light. That's what it means. As long as he is brooding, there will be light. So as long as you have him inside of you, regardless of the darkness, there will be light. Because he's working out these things for our good. As long as you have the Holy Ghost in you, there will be light. So look at every darkness you are confronting right now and say to them, light be. According to the word of the Lord, light be. According to the word of the Lord, light be. According to the word of the Lord, light be. I don't care how long the darkness has been, but according to the word of the Lord, light be. Be.